with me now. Come with me now.
Last year was really the first year that this team has, you know, gone deep into the playoffs and then eventually won. So, you know, we've really started off strong here. And, you know, I hope it's the golden era, the start of the golden era for Robert Morris hockey.
You know, to be considered a dynasty or a golden era, you got to win more than once. I think right now we're trying to prove that we're not a one-hit wonder.
It really is, it feels like it was forever ago because it was so much fun, especially at the end there. But really it just makes us hungrier to go do it again.
I think guys learned a lot of valuable lessons from the beginning of last season. I think we were very successful at the end of the year before that. We thought we were gonna come in and it was gonna be easy.
I mean, we're not gonna forget about winning the championship, but it's far and we're just focused on this year and winning another championship.
It was really awesome reading and watching the team last year who did so well, and I was really excited to come and try and be a part of another team that was going to be successful again. And
have the line of Wido, Jacqueline, and Lynch kind of like driving the offense. What makes them so successful?
Well, I think they play well with each other. You know, Scott's played with Cody now for 3 years. He played with him, with Adam Brace.
Like, we played with each other most of last year, so I think that helped. And I mean, I think we could still score more goals, so.
Been playing with each other since Christmas of last year, so, this past year. So, I mean, anytime you can play with someone that long, it's good to have.
I mean, we're able to rotate so much and feed off each other and communicate one night to another and build off of everything and learn, I guess, is the biggest thing.
You know, it means we got two goalies who can play. It means if one guy drops the ball, which I don't think has really happened yet, it means the other guy's going to be right there to pick it up.
Yeah, I think last year, just that whole first half of the season wasn't going well for us. So I think the Three Rivers Classic will be a good redemption for us.
Every goal that we have is team-oriented. Nobody's an individual, so another Atlantic Hockey Championship would be great, and a couple wins at the tournament.